The first station. Jesus is condemned to death. Release to the murder of Barabbas and crucifixion to the Savior Jesus was the justice of that day. It still lives on as the one who works, lives in poverty, and while the privileged lazy fatten their bellies. Prayer. Lord, help us to understand what justice is. The second station, Jesus is laden with the cross. Jesus takes up the cross to raise the fallen humanity. Let the renewed springs of love for others save our humanness. Prayer. O Jesus, let me lose myself and gain my humanity. The third station. Jesus falls for the first time. The weight of the cross pushes Jesus to the ground. Today, every attraction of the consumerist world pushes us into deeper pits. Prayer. O Jesus, give us the heart to love living beings, not things.
The fourth station. Jesus meets his beloved mother. Sight of your mother in your salvific way strengthens you. Because of our attachments, sight of the things of temporal world leave us dissatisfied and low. Prayer. O Jesus, let me leave the temporal and seek out the eternal joy in you.
The fifth station. Simon of Cyrene helps Jesus to carry the cross. Seeing you carry the cross, Simon of Cyrene renders his helping hand. When the deprived and marginalized suffer, my selfish heart hinders my helping hand. Prayer. O Jesus, help me to see you in the shrunken face of the other.
The sixth station. Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. Veronica makes her way through the violent soldiers and wipes Jesus' face. Filled with selfishness, we move the other way whenever we see injustice. Prayer. O Jesus, make us to be other-centered.
The seventh station. Jesus falls for the second time. Though your feet stumble with cross, you continue to walk your way. We just leave our just way in pride when we are in authority. Prayer. O Jesus, give us a humble heart to walk in your path of justice.
The eighth station. Jesus consoles the women of Jerusalem. Amidst your suffering, you console women of Jerusalem. But I blind my sight with self-pity from seeing others suffering. Prayer. O Jesus, give me the grace to console others even in my suffering.
The ninth station. Jesus falls for the third time. Jesus falls the third time, but continues his journey to bring us salvation. Inordinate desire makes me forget discipline, and my heart falls to all attractions. Prayer. O Jesus, free me from my inappropriate desires and help me to rise in love.
The tenth station. Jesus is stripped of his garments. Jesus loses his dress for us to gain salvation. With hateful words, we shame others to gain pleasures of revenge. Prayer. O Jesus, help me get rid of baseness and become pure at heart.
The 11th station. Jesus is nailed to the cross. Nails pierce Jesus' flesh, and a scream of pain pierces the skies. Unable to bear simple hurts, I lose my patience and hurt others with my words. Prayer. O Jesus, strip us of our rage and help us grow in patience.
The 12th station. Jesus dies on the cross. Jesus surrenders himself completely to fulfill the will of the Father. Let's reject pride to fulfill the will of God. Prayer. O Jesus, remove me of my arrogance and give me a heart that reflects you.
The 13th station. Jesus is taken down from the cross. Mother Mary said yes and stood by it till the Lord's Lamb was laid on her lap. But we fail to walk in the principles we promised through ourselves. Prayer. O Jesus, heal our fears and give us courage to face challenges.
Thank you.
The 14th station. Jesus is laid in the Holy Sepulchre. Jesus allowed himself to be laid into a tomb to destroy evil. But we want to rule and acquire everything in the temporal world. Prayer. Lord, give us the desire to seek you, who is permanent in this impermanent world.
Concluding prayer. Lord, give me the grace so that this way, which brought back the lost and gave life to the humble, may help me in my journey to my inner self. Amen.